Hey guys, it's Matt here, or Fury Buckley, and today I'm going to be giving you a tip, and I'm going to be trying to help you guys out with enchanted swords and enchanted pickaxes. So first of all, we're just going to give ourselves a shit ton of XP. So what it is is, say if you're on survival, you're going to need to go on to creative for this, but say if you're on survival and you've just enchanted your diamond sword, and you've got an absolute beast diamond sword, you've got everything you want on it, and you know you're going to be a bit gutted when it breaks, and then you won't have it, and you want that exact sword. Well, what you can do is you can go on creative, quickly hop onto creative on your world. I think this is enough XP for the minute. And then, so you want to hop onto creative. Obviously, I'll quickly enchant my sword, because you'll have decent enchanted sword, so we'll just take that one. Please be good. So yeah, smite and fire aspect. So you say you want this sword, so it's on its way out and you're on your survival one, and there's no way you can get it back. So just to show that it works with everything else, I'll do my diamond pickaxe as well. And we got silk touch and unbreaking free, which is pretty bad. So we'll just create a, yeah, you get the purpose. So it's, say you've got everything you want, you're gonna use item frames, and these things are really good. So here's your diamond sword, and it's got brilliant enchantments on it, so you can place it in there, and look, you've still got your diamond sword, enchanted one, and there's still one in there, so you break it, and look, you've got two of the same ones. You've got diamond sword smite IV and fire aspect too, and you've got exactly both the same there. So you can do this as many times as you want. You can just go along putting them all in, then destroying them all, and you'll get that exact same sword back. So you'll never ever break it. So I'll just show you that it works with, also works with pickaxes. So as you can see, it works with anything, armor, the lot. So yeah, and you don't want it back. So just totally destroying the blocks behind them. So yeah, you just destroy it, and then everything pops out, and so you get everything you want. So this is just a way. It's a kind of unfortunate that you can't go on survival to do this, but yeah, it's a great technique, so you don't have to waste your diamond sword. I completely destroyed that there, but so yeah, that's just a tip. Thanks a lot for watching, and see you guys in the next video.